So obviously we're going towards Ginx TV. Gonna be filming something live. It's gonna be on TV, it's gonna be on Sky, it's gonna be on Virgin Media. So, you know, obviously I know people like the last day in the life of a game or video, which I don't know when it stays on. Thanks for the thumbs up and everything, and thanks for everyone that was saying that I should do another one. We're gonna do one today. Just going towards Ginx TV, like I said. Yeah, man, just on a journey. We're in the Uber right now. Just thought I'd just talk about a couple of things, touch up on a couple of things about the channel as well. So for people that are new to the channel and people that are, you know, been supporting from day. So obviously, if you know about Kingjae, I'd say it's an alter ego for Justin. Obviously, you know my name's Justin, so it's an alter ego. So like, I'm very competitive in terms of fighting games. I like to create like a competitive, I would say, competitive aura so that everyone else is competitive. And I also like to just, you know, I like people that are also competitive because then it rises the levels of people. And so, you know, I've literally just been, when I was younger, I used to like go tournaments and used to think I was the best. I used to just be cocky, as I said, effort, like I'm the best. Now, I feel like now that I've gotten older now, I feel like my channel direction now, I feel like I go to tournaments and stuff still, and I still compete, I still, you know, network and stuff to build the brand awareness and stuff like that. But I feel like now I've gotten into, like, I want to be able to do product reviews now. Like, I kind of like doing product reviews. I know people have been seeing it. It's not getting as much views as, like, my Tekken and Street Fighter videos, because obviously I'm known to be playing competitively on that, so people will be watching stuff that I do on the game. But I really liked just new tech. I've always been a gadget guy. I've always liked those type of things. So I've been implementing that into my channel as well. So, you know, for the people that have been wondering, "Rah, why is there a monitor review, or why is there a controller review, or an arcade stick?" It's because I want to actually eventually move the channel into doing, to be in gaming and technology. Today, what have I been doing? So I got some stuff from Razer that I'd done the product review for. One of them has gone out today, the Razer Raiju. The Razer Panthera, that video is going out in Thursday, so make sure you check out for that. Yeah, there's like competitions for like Street Fighter and stuff, like Street Fighter, Tekken. People don't know, that's why like my channel's there pretty much to kind of like make sure that people know. Yeah, because like there's players there for like Street Fighter and Tekken, but it's not on the same scale as something like Call of Duty. Call of Duty is like massive, like League of Legends and Dota. Those are the games that everyone knows about when they talk about esports. Like, there's companies that sponsor players and pay for them to travel and stuff like that as well. So
promoted.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's how it works. Like, it's growing. It's definitely growing. Like I said, like they want it to get to the stage where like how football is, you know, like sponsors. Like maybe at tournaments, getting sponsors to pay for certain things, or even adding towards prize pots and stuff like that. Yeah, it's getting big, man. It's just that not many people, like, esports people know about, but when it comes to like fighting games, not many people know that there's a competition.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? It's just like when you said to me, "Oh, Street Fighter Tekken," you didn't know because it's not really fully out there. But everyone in the underground is really trying to push it. Like my channel, even for me, my channel, like what I do, like tutorials and stuff, is to help people get better at the game. And even when I do like vlogs of where I'm going and stuff, it's just to show people that there is stuff like this going on, and it is happening. So yeah, man.
High college, just another normal day. Graphics in the morning, I was sort of late. So what, my mother, they'd never call again. See my brother Pac sitting with Charlie B. They would laugh at me or start some beef. Today, what could we orchestrate? While the teacher teaches with an awkward face, I hated it. If I could, I would have torched the place. Sociology was next, all we did.
Hi guys.
Welcome. Wow, you brought your own camera.
Vlogging.
That's always good, man.
Awesome. Yeah.
Good to see you. Good to see you, buddy.
How's it going?
Nice flat back, nice
hello.
Just, basically, I do like vlogs of when I'm going to like events and stuff.
Okay.
Like that, so I just come in here, vlog a little bit.
Oh, nice one.
And then when I'm going home, vlog it throughout tonight.
Super. You're most welcome. Why don't you hang in there? The guys in there? They're in the good studio.
Nice.
I'll jump on in there.
See what's going on. I don't know what game they're playing today, but
it's fine.
Hello.
Kingjae,
nice to meet you.
Talked to you, son.
Yeah.
What's this game that everyone's playing?
This is the game to the office.
You want to jump in? Jump in now.
We'll get you on.
This is where it's gonna be, man.
It looks massive.
It's gonna be in here, like, it's mad. It's not even that. Cool. Thank you very much.
No problem.
So that's obviously makeup done. I'm now gonna star in my American film now. I'm looking all ready for their action role. No, I'm joking. But yeah, I should be back on at 10 o'clock. So yeah, see you soon.
Yeah, it's recording.
So that was a quick look at Tekken 7. Kingjae has joined us in the studio right now, pro Street Fighter player, and also Tekken as well. And we can talk about Tekken. Tekken 7, how good is it?
I love it, man. I can't even lie. The game is really, really good. Really, really good.
But it's been in the arcades for 2 years.
I know. It's been a long wait. Everyone has been anticipating the game and waiting for it very long. But, you know, we're close to it now, isn't it? Like, we're in February and then March, April...
May, June. So about June. 4 months away, four or five months away from it coming out. I mean, is this a thing with fighting games? Obviously, fighting games were in the arcades. Everyone loved them in the arcades. But I don't know of any other game recently that spent 2 years in an arcade before it's come out on console.
I think Tekken is the only one now, because you had King of Fighters and that came straight to console. And then you had Street Fighter V and that went straight to console as well. They're releasing Street Fighter V on arcade, like after they released it on console. So I don't know why... Tekken went for the same old school model of releasing an arcade before releasing it out on console. But yeah, we've had to wait 2 years, but you know, it's not, the wait ain't that long.
I think everyone has played Tekken at some point. You have played Tekken. We played Tekken in a pub.
So I said this before. My parents did not allow me and my brother to play fighting games.
See, that would have just made me go and get fighting games.
Yeah. I had a friend who had a NES where we played Killer Instinct, and I was only friends with that person for that game.
So you could play Killer Instinct.
Yeah, and that's all I played.
Hey, that's a perfect reason to be friends with someone. What's different in Tekken 7 that we've seen in previous Tekkens then?
Okay, so you've got Rage Art. So, you know, it's that thing where it's got the supers. You know, in Street Fighter, it's equivalent to a super in Street Fighter. Once your life goes, like, below, I would say, 20%, maybe, 20%, you're able to do a Rage Art. Rage Drive is a move that you get as well when your life is low as well. You get slow motion as well. If both your lives are low and you do a move, then it slows the camera down. So it's good dynamic factor in the game.
And is that a way of balancing it then? So if somebody's stomping you, if somebody's taking you out, it's just a way of trying to balance the game slightly?
No. It's not like that. It's like... Okay, so when my life is low and your life is low, both your lives are low, if you press a button at the same time I press a button, then it goes into this slow motion effect.
Right.
So
bullet time.
Bullet, yeah.
A bit like Max Payne.
Yeah. Exactly like that. So yeah, I think that's really good. It makes it a lot more fun for people that are watching it in maybe a tournament. So yeah, I think it's really good.
And what is the tournament scene like? Because we saw some shots there of the tournament, and it's great seeing two people sat at two consoles, old school style, sat there taking each other on.
So the competitive scene is really good. It's really strong in the UK, even Europe, like, it's really, really strong. Everyone wants to get better, so yeah, it's really strong.
And from go on.
I was just gonna say, some of the changes that have been is some of the fighting styles, the low, high, middle, if you could elaborate on that potentially.
Okay, so in terms of like the fighting styles, the characters have the same fighting styles as what they had in the previous game, but like the new characters, they have different fighting styles. In Tekken, you got low, mid, high, so that's usually, if you get attacked low, you would have to block low. If you get attacked like in the middle, you would have to stand up and block. And if you get attacked high, you can duck the high, and it won't touch you at all. So yeah, those are the three parts.
Who are your characters of choice?
In Tekken 7, I was Gigas at the start, but I'm leaning more towards Miguel. Miguel's a new character, well, not a new character, he's a returning character. I'd say like a month or two, got announced. Just Gigas and Miguel at the minute.
What did you play in previous Tekken? See, because I was a Tekken Tag guy, and I was used...
Which one?
Tekken Tag 2. Nina Williams and Anna Williams, sisters of No Mercy, and you can just, if you get people on the back front with those two ladies, I mean, it's the way to ruin someone's afternoon.
Definitely, they're really, really annoying characters. My character...
Hence why I choose them.
All right, so my characters was Gamryu and Bob, Armor King, Marduk, Ogres, Kazuya and Bruce. So those were my teams.
And with Armor King, could you do that? Was it a 32-hit combo that you could do with Armor King and with King as well? There was like a mega combo where you could grab them, swing them around, rip the legs off, and then smack them over the head with it.
No. I think King has a thing where it's a rolling cradle where it goes all the way around and it kills your whole life, which is a grab.
So you're a pro player both on two fighting games, Street Fighter and on Tekken. Is there much animosity between the two scenes? Does anyone, I mean, because obviously you're straddling two camps here. Is that like playing for Man City, Manchester United? Do you hate the Street Fighter fraternity?
No. I play both games. There ain't no animosity between both of the communities. I think Street Fighter community does its thing. Tekken community does its thing as well. There ain't no animosity at all.
Since you play both games, how do you feel about Akuma being added to Tekken 7?
I think it's really good. I feel like Akuma being into Tekken it brings over like the interest a lot more. So, you know, if someone in Street Fighter thought, oh, okay, I want to try out Tekken, but I don't know which character to choose, you've got Akuma now. So you can try out Akuma. Akuma is an iconic character for Street Fighter. So
does it feel the same though when you played in Tekken? Did they nail it or is it a bit off?
It feels kind of the same. So, you know, like when you're doing the normal moves, like the Hadouken, the Shuriken, that's the moves that people know. Like, you can do that normally. But the like combos and stuff, they're pretty much Tekken based. So yeah.
Okay.
Is this going to be a fighting game that becomes an e-sport?
I feel so.
Why do you think? What's it going to have over other? Because there's a Street Fighter scene, there's a Smash scene.
I just feel like there's a lot like the slow motion stuff. I feel like the game in itself, they're actually really working on it very well. So you know, I feel like it's going to do really well.
Because it seems with the slow motion stuff, it seems cinematic.
Definitely.
It definitely, definitely does. Definitely. So that is Tekken 7. It is out June the...
2nd.
June the 2nd. Yeah. Stick it in your iCals. Write it in your diary if you still go old school. Kingjae, do you need to leave or can you stay with us?
I can stay with you.
Stay with us because we've got something coming up after the break. We're going to do something called the Retro Throwdown, which I know what game we've got in there and I think you've heard about what game is in there as well.
Stay with us.
We'll do that after the break also. We've got Heather and also Kingjae is still here as well. Because, Kingjae, it's time for a throwback throwdown. Are you ready for this?
Of course I'm ready. I'm always ready.
That's okay. Right then. So, we talked a lot about the brand new Tekken, which is coming out in June. June the 2nd. Yeah. It is going to be out on consoles after 2 years in the arcades, which means we have dug out something completely old school. As we go for a throwback throwdown... So the original Tekken came out on the PS1, what year? Neither you two can answer because you can see the script. What year, Kingjae?
I don't know, 1994, isn't it?
Yeah, 22 years ago. Yeah. 23 years if we count the original arcade release. So we're going to play. We're going to take each other on here. Are you ready for this, Kingjae?
Yeah, I'm born ready.
So we've dug out our PS2. We've just had the loading screen where you played an old side-scroller, which was old school, and I totally forgot it. What game was it, Frank?
Galaga.
I can't believe there are 1, 2, 3, 4. Is that it? Is this all the characters we had back then?
You've got Nina in there, though. She's waiting for you.
Nina's my babe.
We pointing it up.
Yeah, let's go. Should we go all the way up?
Yeah, let's go all the way up.
Let's go all the way up. Okay. Unless you want a handicap against me, is that
fair? No. You've got to make it fair.
Just to let you know, the last Street Fighter Pro that I played on Tekken Tag, I beat.
Who was that, PAX?
Yeah. And I don't know how he lost against me, but it was possibly the highlight of anything I've ever done in life.
I got to phone him up and just...
Feel free to.
PAX, what are you doing? What are you doing, PAX?
Yeah, exactly. Losing to that fool.
Oh, my day.
How dare you lose to Vernon K? I mean, this is. I mean, just look at it.
This looks like Ape Escape. Do you guys remember Ape Escape?
Oh.
Oh, my.
Oh, I don't remember being this bad.
It's a Sonic background, isn't it?
Oh, he doesn't even... You know how old school this is? Oh, my.
The Well, it's throwback throwdown, so you know.
I feel like I'm doing the same thing.
The oldest of schools take place here.
Oh my!
Have some of that.
Whoa. Yes, go on, Nina,
I'm
my
lose,
girl.
I'm gonna lose.
Shanna,
lose.
My name.
It's you.
That's my name.
You're my girl.
Oh.
What's that, Kingjae? What's that?
Listen, I want. All right. All right, you're good.
I don't want to start gloating too soon, but oh, it's all going to go wrong when I do this. What was the first fighting game you played?
The first fighting game I played was this on the big PS1.
Yeah, because that's. Oh, it's all. You see, I've gloated too soon. Oh, that move's not there either. Yeah, that move's not there. I'm just setting it up for the excitement.
Now, how many of these moves still correlate to the game? Can you remember any of these moves in Tekken 7 for Kazuya?
Yeah, Kazuya's got a lot more moves like compared to this game. This game didn't have that much moves at all.
I want to play this. Like, I'm gonna get this.
Oh my days.
Oh, no, 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 no.
You could do it. I've seen you win these before, OJ. Just like that. The framework is amazing there.
No! It was.
Oh, my.
It was so close.
But yet so far away.
I think there's a bit of a lag on that screen. Just, I'm going to put that out there.
Boy.
He was playing on the same screen.
I was playing on the same screen, you know what I mean? I'll be playing on the same screen.
But you've got a better angle as well.
Excuses.
I think this isn't working properly. So I think, we've got a few minutes here. Should we have a quick tournament here? So Kingjae has just beaten me. Shanna, would you like to take on Heather?
Yeah,
let's set this up. Okay.
Can I see it on this one? Wait.
You can do, but that's definitely got. That definitely 100% has lag. A lag on it.
Yeah, please play on the screen.
Oh, no, it doesn't know you can play on that screen. Okay, so choose your characters. I'm interested to know who you're going to go for.
I'm
going to go for Nina.
Oh, I wanted to go
name.
Nina. Goddamn.
That's my name. Jack is the character. Yeah.
Okay.
Jack's good.
Oh, let's
go. Jack.
Should I pick Jack?
Too late. No helping you now.
All right.
Look at these graphics. I mean,
it's like word art.
Look at Jack.
We're starting already.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, yeah. How do I?
Oh, my guy. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
So who's who again? Sorry.
Oh, I'm the big guy.
Press.
Oh my God.
Press square and triangle together, Jack. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Just get up. Square. Yeah. Press triangle. Press square 3 times. You got. When you're breathing, hold back to block. Hold back to block.
Oh, I'm not even getting a chance to press buttons, bro.
Yeah, but you got to hold back.
I can't hold back. Well, there's nothing to hold back.
You're getting hit with buttons. That's why I hold back.
May I say, Nina, that is a look she's got
Nima.
Going on there.
What? Oh,
you got another one.
Okay, right, that was a headbutt.
Yes, right. That's what I'm saying. Do that again.
She's getting coaching, though.
There we go.
No, I'm not really. No, I'm not listening.
Hold back.
Ow.
Right, not yet. Oh!
Oh, wait, I was blocking! How do you do that?
No.
Don't worry, hold back!
I don't know how to hold back!
Oh my God!
So, Shanna, hold on to that. It's you against Kingjae now. This is King of Tekken 1, or Queen.
I'm really warm. I'm wearing a sweater.
Yeah, you are warmed up. So, here we go then.
I'm gonna go for Jack. Oh, I didn't mean to go Nina.
Nina versus Nina.
Oh, alright, cool.
Well, that makes it fair.
Alright, fair enough. Oh,
wow.
Didn't mean to pick Nina, you know? I don't know none of her moves.
But she's wearing a lovely pair of jeggings. Black and purple jeggings.
Oh. She also looks like she has a tag on her ankle, though. She should be home right now.
Ah! No!
I'd just like to say I almost took down Kingjae earlier. Before the show. On Street Fighter.
Just
shut up, I'm trying to help.
Take a look at that background. I mean, they are almost photorealistic icebergs, aren't they?
Yeah.
They do look very sharp.
What's weird is in real life now, those icebergs have melted.
Sad, but true.
Back in 94 when we had an Arctic.
There's such thing as global warming?
Oh my God. Button bash the hell out of this.
Just hammer it.
I'm doing it. No, I'm not.
You got done.
I'm not doing it.
You got done in. So Kingjae, you came, you saw, you conquered.
GG.
GG. That's what kings do.
Yeah.
Yay. Hey, is this? I don't think I've lost on 1v1 me, bro. Or throwback.
Have you not yet? No, I think I've beaten you on something. I'm pretty sure you've lost.
Some racing
Nina.
Or something.
Towerfall. Yeah. Which is just such a good game. And you came into the office earlier on when we were playing that, and you refused to step into the maelstrom.
Do you know why? I didn't understand the game at all. I looked at it, it looked fun, but yeah, I just
didn't. I didn't understand it for a long time. I refused to play it. But when you sit down and give it a few minutes and you play against some people that are not so good as you, then it's enjoyable.
It is. Well, thank you so much for joining us in Tekken 1. Is there a scene? There can't be a scene for Tekken 1 being played anymore, can there?
Tekken 1, that boy. I don't know.
Yeah. No, which fighting games is there still a scene for? For the older fighting games? Tekken Tags? And why isn't there? Is it just the fact that the game's moved on and people don't play them anymore?
You got to remember, back in those times, people played in the arcade, and now the arcade scene's kind of like on the way out. Everyone's playing online, and they're playing the newer games. So, you know, like Killer Instinct, Tekken, Street Fighter, King of Fighters.
Mortal Kombat, is that still?
Mortal Kombat, yeah, that's another one as well.
I mean, are we at a point now where we can call these fighting games proper esports? I mean, are they now esports, or are they games with a competitive scene?
Street Fighter 5 is moving towards the esports realm. I would say Tekken is still debatable whether it can reach that. And Mortal Kombat, yeah, definitely, because there's a lot of money involved. Kill Instinct in America, because they got the Kill Instinct Cup. And yeah, King of Fighters, they've got esports funding some, like, but I don't know. I don't think so.
Because what it takes is the people who are making these games to chuck money into it, isn't it? I mean, it all comes to the fact that you've got to fund it. If you want a professional esports scene, people have got to become paid pros.
Yes, definitely. That's what makes these games, these fighting games, esports, is when there's a lot of money involved. When there ain't no money involved, it's just a competitive scene. That's it, really.
Do you really think that it takes a lot of money to be invested in a game to make it an esports, though? I think an esports has got where it's got a competitive platform with a huge following and viewership that people turn up and we'll follow, and there's leagues and there's, you know, online and offline events. I think it is an esports.
It's debatable. Is there a game that you know that's actually in esports that doesn't have a lot of money backed into it?
Okay.
So other than yourself, which are the names of the big names in the Tekken scene?
Asim, Real Menace, Rukang,
And what is what?
Starscream. Starscream's another one.
What will be the big tournament, do you think, over the next 12 months? If we were going to look out for the next... I mean, has anything been announced? I guess it's only just making it towards console now.
It's still early days, but there's tournament UT. That's in France. That's a major tournament in the EU. We still have to wait. Yeah, I reckon there's going to be a lot more tournaments that are going to pop up because there's going to be a lot of interest in Tekken 7. So, yeah, we'll just have to wait and see. But if you want to know, then, yeah, I'll definitely... I'm the guy that will know.
You be the guy. Yeah. Well, we'll get you back on. Especially to play Tekken Tag, which you can stomp me on that as well. And I can get slightly upset about it. I really thought I had a chance there. 22 years since it first came out.
So
we're done. Going home. It's been definitely eventful.
You're not coming?
Nah, cause I gotta go. I gotta go all the way south. But I'll catch up with you though, another time. Definitely.
Yeah. That's a definite. We're never gonna catch up with you ever.
What do you mean?
Yeah, call me never.
No, no, that's it. But yeah, that's it, man. We're done, man.
See, this is the stuff I like to see. See, people supporting and that. I mean, people snapping. You see that?
Yeah.
Kylos, I'm loved for that, brother. Love. That's my bread, you know. You know, like, brother, it's mad. It's crazy, fam. You know what's mad about it as well, yeah? It's people that I don't really talk to that much, yeah, but, like, they're just there for man. A man's on stuff like this. It's crazy, brother. People that are close to you don't even support. It's always people that are not that close. It's mad.